you with a word of knowledge. I want to say thank you so much for following me on YouTube, Facebook, and all social media platforms. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for liking the page or just subscribing my YouTube channel. You're doing a great work. Thank you so much. Many people are suffering, and your suffering is due to ignorance of understanding godly timing. No, faith without timing of God is in vain. So you might have a faith, you might believe that you're going to do so and so, which is good, but godly timing matter in the faith you have and what you want to do. Because when you want to succeed in your life, time and season matter in your life. I know you have a vision, you have a plan, but you need to have a godly timing of doing it. Because everyone God has planted has planned an original time, a purpose when you are going to succeed in your life. Think about it before you cry.